Here we are on Calon FM. It is Tuesday, the 10th of October. And quite simply, I'm here with our Artist of the Week. Our Artist of the Week is Mikey Jones. Now, the ways to contact him, if, by the way, you can look at his Twitter account, which is Mikey Jones Art. Instagram is Mikey Jones Art. And I think also the Facebook, just type in Mikey Jones Art. Really quite easy to do it through now. He's here. Now, say hello, first of all, rather than me just talk.
Hello. Thanks for having me back, Wayne.
No, absolutely. It's great. I mean... you are quite a successful artist. You've now gone done, as we said yesterday, you've done 23 exhibitions in the last, in only just 2 years, and not just not Wrexham, but throughout the whole of Wales. So tell me more about that. Where have you been recently, or where's your work been exhibited?
Yeah, so mostly recently, it's been mainly down South Wales, and had an exhibition at Newport in the riverfront, which was great, lovely, purpose-built theatre with a nice gallery space. And then last weekend I took down some work from Off the Wall Contemporary Art Gallery in Cardiff, which is a lovely, lovely gallery in Llandaff in Cardiff. And then last weekend I also had a meeting with E-Gallery Caerphilly.
Okay.
And we're going to be doing a solo exhibition in Easter next year, and I'll be part of their Christmas exhibition starting mid-November. And yeah, I went down there to paint the castle live as well, because I didn't realize that the quality of Caerphilly Castle. I thought it was always Harlech, Carnarvon, Conwy, but they've got some beauties down south as well.
So I'm going to stop you there and say, so how many sort of pieces are you going to be in of art, first of all, is going to be in your own exhibition in and Caerphilly? Sorry, I've got to do the joke carefully. Right, carry on.
Yeah, good joke, look it. There'll be roughly about 25 pieces.
25 pieces, yeah.
And it's depleted over the last 2 years of series, so the focus over the course of the next 6 months is to paint, paint, paint. So any of the viewers out there have any suggestions in places in Wales that they like, they don't like, they think are making a nice painting, please tweet at Calon FM or Mikey Jones Art, because I'd be more than grateful to hear what you'd like to see painted.
And so for a lot of people here, they've never seen any of your paintings. So give an example. I mean, obviously you've just talked about Caerphilly Castle, but what other pieces, places, themes have you painted?
So yeah, I've done a bit in Wrexham. So I painted the train station and St. Giles a couple of times. I tend to paint places that celebrate Wales beauty, natural and urban. But as well as that, I like to paint some of the unsettling social context you find in certain areas, like, for example, Rhyl Seafront. I painted that, and while I was painting it live, in the duration of it being painted, a couple of buildings got knocked down. So it was quite interesting to see, like, the urban decay of certain areas in Wales. And that's something I want to incorporate into my series. It's not just a tourist brochure. It's an accurate display of what's going on in Wales.
So the idea is, it's almost that's incredible. So is the idea that you painted that because that's going to disappear?
I ended up painting just the outlines in white of the buildings that had recently been demolished.
Yeah.
I just want to kind of like just capture what's happening in contemporary Wales and not make it biased. I like the next one in that other familiar theme is I'm going to go down to Port Talbot and paint the steelworks.
Right, of course.
Obviously, that's a contentious issue, and I think it needs to be documented.
It is very controversial, and it's sort of, it's just that, yes, but that obviously will not exist, I suppose, in 5 years' time because of the things. We don't know, fingers crossed.
Yeah.
But certainly there's something there. Now, I suppose that there's an awful lot to talk about. Wales in Colour, which we sort of like touched upon. Mm-hmm. But tell me, what is that about? How are you connected to the Wales in Colour project?
Well, I just thought, being a Welsh artist and living in Bristol and doing most of my painting in Bristol, I thought it'd be just a great opportunity originally to go and visit Wales myself.
Yeah,
it was a good opportunity to go on camping trips, see parts of Wales, especially on like the west coast and the southwest coast and north, Snowdonia, that I'd never been to before.
Yeah.
And it's just, once I started, I realised there was just so much to paint.
So what track have you got us for today?
Okay, so today is a bit different. It's Lady Gaga, and it's Joanne. Main reason I picked this one is because I recently watched a documentary on her and her life, and I was just really impressed about how energetic she is in all aspects of creating her brand. She's a very inspiring woman.
So you are certainly one who has, in that case, you're very inspired by other people.
Yeah, definitely. Like, how I see it is, like, nothing's new. It just evolves, really. And you've got to kind of take these influences and, like, these people who inspire you, whoever they might be, your mum, your dad, and learn from them and, you know, try and better yourself as a result.
Yeah. Okay, thanks very much. Listen to you. We'll be back tomorrow.